What is a CR and what does it mean for science?
CR stands for a continuing resolution. By September 30th every year, Congress has to pass 12 appropriations or funding bills to keep the government operating. If Congress cannot come to an agreement and pass all 12 spending bills, they will often pass a continuing resolution. A CR is a stopgap funding measure that funds agencies and programs at the previous year's fiscal levels. A continuing resolution can encompass all 12 or just one appropriations bill. In many ways, it's Congress's way of putting a band-aid on the appropriations process until they can find a way to pass all 12 bills. A CR can last anywhere from a few days to a full fiscal year. Continuing resolutions effectively paralyze agencies. Under a CR, agencies cannot end old initiatives, start new missions, or alter existing programs. Plus, agencies are often reluctant to begin the solicitation for new grants until they are assured they will have the money. Continuing resolutions often increase costs. Even if the plans are only temporarily suspended, a CR often increases the cost of projects and initiatives. Inflation, as well as staff and administrative costs, can quickly drive up the cost of a project. Continuing resolutions also impede the agency budgeting process. CRs make it difficult for agencies to budget for the next fiscal year. In a typical year, agencies will draft their budget to be included in the president's budget request. If Congress passes a continuing resolution, agencies have to revise their plans to fit into the previous year's fiscal levels. And then if Congress does eventually pass appropriations bills with more or less money than the CR funding level, agencies have to revise their plans again for the rest of the fiscal year. So what does this mean for science? While a CR is not beneficial to any agency, a CR can be particularly harmful to science. When mapping out a satellite fleet, or planning sea expeditions or awarding grants, agencies need to be able to accurately assess their funding outlook for the fiscal year. You can help prevent harmful CRs by staying engaged. You can stay on top of the congressional appropriations process by checking out sciencepolicy.agu.org for all of the latest science policy news, including funding updates. Interested in engaging your legislators on important science policy issues? Check out actioncenter.agu.org for timely engagement opportunities.